Green Arrow wins.
I want to speak with Kent.
You will speak with Naboo.
How about I kick Naboo's ass?
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
So has Bruce ever sat you down for the talk?
How young do you think I am?
Not that talk, Firestorm.
begin.
Aren't landing.
Who says I need arrows?
Green arrow wins.
Broodier than my Batman.
Do you know how many friends I've lost?
Right, not funny.
Begin.
Mind if I take a selfie?
Quiver's empty.
Any chance we could talk this over?
These guns aren't for show.
Hope these old bones can take it.
Begin.
Oh. consider. Harley, don't say it.
Put him up, Robin Hood.
I thought you were gonna say fake Ollie.
Begin. Butterfly boy.
Back to the Renaissance Fair.
Oh, I will.
Begin.
Slipping, brah.
Love the confidence, kid. Long story short, I died.
Who killed you?
Cousin did, Kara.
Begin.
Star City welcome. Why are all the aliens I meet despots?
Earth's leaders are a little different.
You got me there.
Begin.
I know your thoughts. Archery is obsolete.
Who says I need arrows? Ugh, when's the last time you brushed?
An insult spawned by a simple mind.
Accomplished.
is obsolete.
Hopefully not for a few decades. Taking down that green-skinned bastard got me thinking about the people of my Earth. My universe's Brainiac had never come calling. I had to warn them. By the time I got home, it was too late. My Earth was this close to being gone for good. But that's when the strangest cavalry you've ever seen rode in. It was a full-on Multiverse Justice League. They'd been hopping between universes, battling Brainiacs in every one. I couldn't refuse when they asked me to join. I've seen what Brainiac can do. Nobody in any universe should have to face that threat again.